Over here we got Jim and DJ behind the bar. You probably know them a lot better than I do. I'm